رفیق جان سگونای ما سختای ما ویده ای آقلمه ای سری روی ما مکی دل ما مشابه یوم درای تو وی از آقل گیمه ی شرم و حیای ما آفته وی گست و بادر تو دده ما وی خدا لایق ندید از بختی کم ما خدا لایق می دیدی شوی ما بودی وی دسمالی دست و بله روی ما بودی
جانم و گویم خوب جوانم وی جوانی
جلجلی بالوی آفتاب وی خودم سرخ و سفید یارم سیاتا ستاره جلجلی بالوی آفتاب وی خودم سرخ و سفید یارم سیاتا ستاره جلجلی بالوی آفتاب وی خودم سرخ و سفید یارم سیاتا.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for showing up. It's been a great pleasure, the whole process of developing this music and performing it for the first time for you guys. And for me, it's very special because I get the chance to represent music and culture from the people who don't have many stage or opportunities to represent themselves in this country. It's a pleasure. Thank you for the opportunity, Mehdi Jan, for working hard to bring everybody together in this room. And we're gonna continue introducing each song as we go. So, thank you.
کتاب دادیستاییمو روشو موشه سوباییمو دادیسمه حسلمو پربار مشو درون 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 پردای کشیدیم و اوزوی دخانیم و چیم خود کس نمیلی زامد منی خودونمو چیم خود کس نمیلی زامد منی خودونمو چیم خود کس نمیلی زامد منی خودونمو چیم خود کس نمیلی زامد منی خودونمو
Thank you.
Good evening. It's great to be back again here. It's our sixth series, the last series of Afghanistan. And as you know what music you came to. It's Hazara, interpretation of Hazara with Alah Sarur. And it was a lovely journey, as she said. Some of the songs are, we are inspired by the traditional Hazara music. There are interpretation, and some of the songs are original songs composed by Alaha that we did rearrange. And every musician arranged one or two of the songs. Alaha's songs come from different sources of inspiration, from her background, her life, her Hazara roots, her upbringing in different countries, in Afghanistan, Iran, in Europe, and so many events that are happening around the world, as I understood from her. So I am very happy, and I think we agree that this is a very good ending of the Afghanistan year with the Hazara music. Thank you very much.
The next song called Paidariat Zebast. It's an original composition, and the poetry written by Muhammad Sharif Saidi. He's a Hazara poet based in Sweden.
چشم سرمکش قندهاری از زیباست، دو گونه ی تر و سرخ مزاری از زیباست، دو چشم سرمکش قندهاری از زیباست، دو گونه ی تر و سرخ مزاری از زیباست. مرا ببر برک بار تیر مشگانت، مرا ببر برک بار تیر مشگانت، به کار زخم و ببین زخم کاریت زیباست، به کار زخم و ببین زخم کاریت زیباست. دوید خون من و تو بس سوی یک دگر، دوید خون من و تو بس سوی یک دگر، بر روی کشته من خون جاری زیباست، بر روی کشته من خون جاری زیباست. نه خون جاری ما یخ نمیزند هرگز، نه خون جاری ما یخ نمیزند هرگز، تو رود خون منی بی قراری زیباست، شهید من دل من پایداری زیباست. دو چشم سرمکش قندهاری زیباست، دو گونه ی تر و سرخ مزاری زیباست، دو چشم سرمکش قندهاری زیباست، دو گونه ی تر و سرخ مزاری زیباست، دو چشم سرمکش قندهاری زیباست، دو گونه ی تر و سرخ مزاری زیباست، دو چشم سرمکش قندهاری زیباست، دو گونه ی تر و سرخ مزاری زیباست.
Thank you so much. It's so warm out here. How many Farsi speaking people we have in the audience? Raise your hand. Oh my God. زیاد استیم. نام خدا، نام خدا. گفتم امی پوسترهای ما رو پاره کردن. نخواد کس بیایه. فکر کردیم یگان بانجان رومی و نمیدونم تخم مرغ و چیزا سمت ما نیایه یک دفعه. آخا تشکر. سلامت باشه. Wow! So everybody came from different corner of the world, Europe, Berlin, we have Amsterdam, Sweden. Oh my God, thank you so much.
The next piece is called Ritual. So the ritual of coming all together, as you came all from across Europe, I guess. and it's a composition that is very much connected to the song after it. Maybe we tell it later, no? About Daido. So it's a song that prepares you for a ritual.
Daido is a style of music. It's a genre of music, actually, from central Afghanistan, very popular in Jaghori, Ghazni. And normally, there are two performed by women, and two women sitting next to each other and singing for each other. And the theme of Daido is about displacement or missing your beloved, and somehow it's a makhda, it's a mourning song. This Daido that we are going to perform is about a daughter, a woman who's singing about her mother and father and brother, and this feeling of displaced and missing the past, the family members, and the moments that she had with her mother. Another translation of Daido means velgard or wanderer, somebody who wanders around. And normally, this style of music performed without any instrument, but we're going to perform it together. We actually Mehdi made an arrangement for this daidu, and I hope you like it. It's very touching for myself. It's very close to my heart as a somehow a story of my own life being aparted from my mother and family members. So whenever I'm singing this daidu, I just remember my own family members. Yeah.
سمن رازین کنم تا به دلی خوست و با بروم بخی مادر شیری خو سوبا بروم مادر شیری نباشم قد که خالی کنم درد دلی خو پدر خوب است که مادر نازنین است برادر میوه روی زمین پدر خوب است که مادر نازنین برادر میوه روی زمین
Thank you.
جان کفنم کس نمی دوزه خدا جان کفنم را بی دوزید پارچه باشه بیرار نازوکت استاده باشه بیرار نازوکت استاده باشه دوسی بل خود بله ما رانده باشه بیرار نازوکت استاده باشه دوسی بل خود بله ما رانده باشه
The next song is a song of Sarvar Sarkhosh. Most of our friends, our Afghanistani brothers and sisters, they know him. He was one of the symbols of Afghan music and Hazara music. And as we all suffering from radicalism everywhere, and this is nothing new, this is part of our human history and what is our struggle since the beginning of our existence. This has been also during the, this has been going on during the Sarvar Sarkhosh times. And he has been killed by the radicals in Afghanistan. And the next song is one of his beauties that has reached to us. And his song, Chashman Mast, is connected to the next song, which is from Abi Mirza.
Yes.
Which, yes.
Abi Mirza. And her name is Dilaram, but she is known as Abi Mirza. A powerful woman and a powerful mother. She started her career in music during the 60s in Molestan, in her village Molestan in central Afghanistan. But she couldn't continue because she was a female singer and musician, writer, poet, and dambura player. She was again imprisoned by the radicals for 2 years of her life, and then when she was released, she never sang again because the civil war started, and she got old in her village, and eventually a few years ago she passed away. This is the song that we're going to play after Chashman Mast, called Gul Sadbarg, which is one of her iconic songs that we are going to play. But now we are playing Chashman Mast,
which is arranged by Avin Ahmed.
Yeah. I'm just gonna 1 second. I need to get the energy of Daidu out of my body. So I'm just gonna shake a little bit. Okay.
صد برگ تابستان و میار، فرار از ملک مالستان و میار، فرار از ملک مالستان و میار، از آن روزی که گشتم از وطن دور، جگر پر درد و دل نالان و میار، جگر پر درد و دل نالان و صد برگ تابستان
It's a good time to introduce everyone. So we have on tabla, harmonium, and vocals, Haydar Khan.
Thank you.
On oud, we have Avin Ahmadi. Dambura, the symbol of Hazara music. We have Habibullah.
Khalustan cheers.
Rafi.
Habibullah Rafi. Iftikharish.
It's in particular very important because he's very young, and the young generations of Afghans who live in Europe, who was raised in Europe, going back to the instruments, and he's so passionate about it. He's 23, are you? Two?
22.
22, okay, sorry. 22. And it was amazing to have him with us. On guitar, amazing sound of guitar and his own unique style, we have Giuliano Madarelli. And the lady that we've been in touch for quite a while now to really, it was first just an excuse it was an approach to learn about Hazara music to her. I contacted her and then I wanted to have this event with her, but then it soon became like sessions of exchange and discussions and how everything is with the Afghanistan, Iran, how is life there, how things are changing rapidly and what we can do as individuals. So these exchanges, I think, very much helped shaping the music that we hear now. So thank you, Alahi Jan.
Thank you.
Alahi Sorur.
Thank you very much. I'm very honored to be here in this amazing venue and playing with these amazing, amazing musicians. I don't know what else I can dream of, because at the moment music in Afghanistan is illegal and people can get killed for playing music. There are so many musicians who they can't, they hide their instruments under the ground, or they escaped Afghanistan to different neighboring countries to be able to practice what they love. And one of the reasons that Taliban are against music at the moment is because music is a language, is a way of communicating with the rest of the world. And by taking this language from the people, they want to isolate people. They want to take their agency. They want to take their tongue, the way of thinking. They want to limit them to not being able to stand for them, because music has the ability to enter the audience mind and create this one-to-one relationship. And the Taliban are very aware of that. I feel very responsible at the moment to nurture what I have, what I learned from my mother, from my family members, from the people that I lived with. If I have a melody, if I have this feeling, this culture with me, I have to keep it very safe and share it with the rest of the world, with the people who are sharing the same culture with me. I feel very much responsible, and I hope to get to continue, and at least we can continue playing music and promoting this culture outside Afghanistan, or keeping it alive. Thank you, Mehdi, for doing this amazing job. This is it's very meaningful, and you're standing on the right side of the history, because we need these moments together. Thanks. The next song called Chashm Khumari Dari. I hear this song performed by Shaukat Sabur. He's one of the most well-known dambura players of Hazaristan. He was from Bamiyan, and he displaced, and at the moment he lives in Kazakhstan in exile. I'm wishing him best of luck, and this song called Chashm Khumari Dari.
And it's arranged by Haydar Khan. Oh.
چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه سلا بر شانه و چشما پر از خم قد بلندی داری واوا دل بر جانه چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه در آن ساعت که به یاد بیایی قد بلندی داری جانه چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه با مثل مار زخمی نخورم تم حد بلندی داری واوا دل بر جانه چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه حد بلندی داری واوا دل بر جانه چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه
بردی دل و
جانه از پشمدک شده دمک تو شیطون قد بلندی داری وابا دل بر جانه چشم خماری داری دردی دل و جانه خماری داری بردی دل و جانه حد بلندی داری واوا دل بر جانه چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه
پشت کوکولا کوکولای تو
زمانی که آدم فرار کده از آدم دهولی خشکیده دهولی خشکیده کل گلای مریم.
Thank you so much. This is our last song for tonight. It's called Parande Kuchak, Little Bird. It's a love song. The poetry is by Muhammad Sharif Saidi.
Before we go on with the last song, it's my duty and my honor to mention that so many people who helped us doing this, and we have all the support. It's true that we have people who might not want to see us here, they rip off the posters, but there are even more people who are supporting us. All the Odeon team, the city of Vienna, Shift, all the friends who supported us, and all the families. And thank you all for being here. Thank you.
پریده از قفس تنگ خود شکاوک تک من که با تو جفت شود، ای پرنده تک من پریده از قفس تنگ خود چکاوک من که با تو جفت شود، ای پرنده تک من پریده تا که به باغ تو بشکند آواز. خوشا به حال چکاوک خوشا و بیشک من، خوشا به حال چکاوک خوشا و بیشک من.
زهرا thank you so much زهرا. Oh my god, you are such a ستاره جلجلی. Like you are the moon, the sun and all the stars and universe. I love you. Thank you so much. زهرا اگر هستی و میخوای برقصی بیا چشم خماری رو میزنیم اینی وسط برقص برای ما. Hopefully I'm not gonna get distracted by you because you're gorgeous.
بلندی داری بابا دل بر جانه چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه سلام بر شانه و چشما پر از غم قد بلندی داری بابا دل بر جانه چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه در آن ساعت که به یادم بیایی قد بلندی داری بابا دل بر جانه چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه با مثل مار زخمی میخورم تا قد بلندی داری بابا دل بر جانه چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه قد بلندی داری بابا دل بر جانه چشم خماری داری بردی دل و جانه
خماری داری بردی دل و جانه